Okay, so I didn't get to film the rest of this, so this is what it turned out like. Didn't do too awful bad. So the only thing you missed out on is how I did my stitching and putting this in with the, it has a snap that goes into it, and then just putting the pieces together, and it was all good to go. It's already molded to my gun now. So, yeah, it turned out pretty decent. But that's it for the video today. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.